I'll be telling you about photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process through which the green plants, they make their food. So there are many types of trophic levels depending upon how an organism or a living thing is getting nutrition. So there are heterotrophs and there are autotrophs. They are dependent on others. On others for the food, while they are quite self-dependent, or you can say they are independent. Independent. Why? Because they can use the things which are available in the nature and make their own food. They not only suffice their own requirements, which are requirements of cell division, growth, and etc., synthesis of metabolites, production of oxygen, transpiration, photorespiration, etc., as well as providing for the others. For providing for the others, the heterotrophs, they gain nutrition from consuming the autotrophs or other heterotrophs. Okay, this is a different thing. So in this also there are herbivores, there are carnivores, and there are, you know, omnivores. Omnivores. This is a separate thing. Talking about autotrophs, that means independent guys. So what do they need to make food? They basically, a plant, it basically, talking about a green plant, it basically stands at one place. Plants are not known to move, so they stand in one place. That means components of itself, as well as the ones available in its atmosphere, it will make its food. So mu, this is H mu, or you can say energy packets, you can say photons. These photons, why are they required? They split water, the electrons are generated, the generated electrons, it is a Z scheme, electron chain, like this is a Z scheme through which further activities like pyruvate and all are, you know, produced. Energy, a synthesis. So this is the role of sunlight. What in the common language we say sunlight, basically the UV rays, the UV component of sunlight, that is the one which is responsible for photosynthesis. What does it do? It splits electrons in the water. There are PS1 and PS2 centers in the electrons, in your, this thing, in your plant, chloroplast. All this is happening where? This is happening in the chloroplast. So, what is chloroplast? The green pigment. This green pigment which is known as chlorophyll. Water, this is the roots. Water, what the sun is splitting is water, and that is being obtained from the roots. It has, you know, stomata, from where it's getting carbon dioxide. So basically this thing, these are the ones, and this, these are those guys which are important, which are necessary for photosynthesis. This is the photo and this is a synthesis process. So the photosynthesis process, quite a simple reaction.